Hello everyone, my name is Luiz Dentinho. This is my friend and student Ben Young. Today I would like to show you guys a very easy white belt sweep, but most of you guys do it wrong. Okay, so let's decide here guys in a close guard. Okay, so Ben, he's gonna try to stand up to open my guard, but most of you guys stand up without control to sleep. So he will just place his hand on my chest and then stand up. So what we want is to open the guard, close the knees, control the heel, and then sweep. Once I try to sweep, what he want? Control both collars. The reason he can defend is because I lift my hip. I will show you guys right now a very special detail. I will bring my heel down. Once I bring my heel down, I can bring my hip under his hip. If I lift, hold please, no way I can go, it's too heavy. I will bring my heel down and bring my hip under him. So right now, guys, it's gonna be on this side. Another mistake you're gonna make here, belly facing up, he's gonna place a hand on my chest. He don't have nothing to stop his leg, he's gonna bring this leg back. It's when I cannot finish my position. So, right here, he stand up. I try to sweep, he control my collar. Hip down, hip under the hip. Now, my belly has to facing down. Knee go to the ground to create a wall for his bottom leg. Try please. No way he can't stand up anymore. If my knee is off the ground, is when he has free space to go. Belly facing down, I just start pushing myself to the mount. Both hooks in, arms wide. All right guys, I hope you guys enjoyed the video, and don't forget, subscribe my channel, Dentinho BJJ, my Instagram, Dentinho Brazilian Jiu-Jitsu. Every week I keep posting nice details for you guys. Thank you.